the time away, but he only has now two-thirds of a lap to go.
Well, and Rosberg had a major disadvantage right there because Lewis Hamilton got past Jensen Button and Roman Grosjean down.